tears itself in two to avoid the hated light. It becomes weaker, but more numerous. Such a deal.
That was just messed up. That's two. Just one more to go. Something tells me I'm really gonna need the extra firepower.
Wait. It's everything.
The man has found the battery, but it is empty. It will need to be recharged.
I need this battery charged.
No problem. Here you go.
Thanks.
Listen, I don't know what's gonna happen exactly when I do this. My memory's a little hazy.
I don't even know what that means.
All I'm saying is you don't want to come anywhere near the oil field, all right? This thing could get out of hand.
In the middle of highly flammable materials. Great.
I'll do my best to contain it.
Just... please don't turn out to be some kind of crazy terrorist guy, okay?
Okay, I'm gonna go now. Wish me luck.
Wait a sec, I want to ask you about something first. What did you mean with that my memory's a little hazy thing?
I had a pretty rough time coming here. It was like being caught in a tsunami. I blacked out for a while. It's hard to explain. There's a barrier of sorts that I had to break through. I was lucky to make it here with my wits as intact as they are.
So you might have brain damage, you're about to do great things with a magic piece of paper, and you came here from another dimension?
No, I'm from New York. I was just visiting another dimension.
Oh, yeah, okay. My bad.
It's a little sad how many problems you can solve with Buckshot. Can't go wrong with the classic. Time to make some serious changes.